Alright, welcome back. I'm Scotland Goblin Gaming, and we are playing The Crew. Today we're hopping back into The Crew 2, and we're going to be showcasing the 1971 Z28 Camaro. This is a beautiful car. If I say so myself, the color on it is just amazing. I put a metallic brown on there, like a metallic bronze as the color on it, and the wheels, I tried my best to try and match it to a muscle car, like an old school muscle car. So today we're going to be taking a ride up to Chattanooga. We're right here just northwest of downtown Miami at a little restaurant here. So without further ado, let's get it going on the road. We'll see how this car rides. We're getting on the highway here. I don't know if this is a highway or a state road or just a normal road, but how should I know? I hope everybody's Christmas went well. Oh, stop sign, I'm not even paying attention. My Christmas went pretty well. I had to work partly this week, but I have a 4-day weekend, so that's always nice. Very nice, lush and green down here in Miami, or just exiting Miami. A photo opportunity. But this car is sounding pretty, it sounds amazing. It's got that nice muscle sound to it, so try and keep things semi-realistic. We don't want to go too crazy with the speed or anything. Although when we do get on a open road, like a 4-lane highway or something, we might bust out, get up to speed a little more. See what this baby can do as we go on the 4-lane road. Be a 2-lane road the whole way there. I don't know. Oh, I'm getting crazy there. Right now we'll just, oh, animals! There's some squirrel crossing the road there, it looked like. Oh boy, you're stopping. Just keep it between 55 and 60. So I assume that's what the speed limit is on this road. That's a nice charger that just passed by. Looks like we're taking a right turn up here at this next intersection. Not going the speed limit, but You're barely going with speed limit. Come on, man. Pick it up a little bit. What does that little... Sebring International Raceway, that's what it is. But how I'm liking this vehicle so far is just amazing. Oof, I wanted to get around him. I'm not sticking behind someone that's gonna go 35 miles an hour in a 50 mile an hour zone. Just don't cut it with me. Oh, come on, man. You had to pull in front of me. Everglades are 5 miles. Another Ford Taurus. And he's again going like 10 miles under the speed limit. Sound of this car. This Camaro is sounding pretty fucking awesome. Bus. Looks like the next intersection will be taking a left. Was doing. Okay, looks like there's guys up here, players. Looks like we're taking a left here. Alright, what are you doing, bus? Come on! Oh, it's an accident. We're gonna have to find a detour. That sucks. Oh, stop sign. Oh, fox! Oh, man, a bison, is that? Or something. Or cow, a bison, or a... Mr. Silverado. All right, buddy, come on. Four lanes. Pushing 100 miles an hour. Woof! This thing gets up and goes. Wasn't dangerous. going now. Going way more than 50 miles an hour. I should be getting a ticket or even arrested for this speed. But now it's done too late. Crazy. I might as well pass up the slow folks. Man, I'm going 100. Sharp turn. Another one. Ooh, get a little skid drift going there. Oh, you're losing control a bit. Don't worry about this thing up here. This is just an airspeed trap. We're at low altitude, so just don't worry about that. Oh, yeah, we're gonna cut it. Woo-wee! It looks like we're about 3/4 of the way there, so. On curve. That's just dangerous. Yeah, they're going 35 and a 50. Now we're getting a forest area. I like this type of setting right here. Woo! Get a little backfire going. That backfire sounds mean. Sounds like a gunshot going off. Oh, get a little drift going. Looks like that's our turn right up here. Oh, I just cut that truck off. Well, actually, I think they're supposed to stop for me, so. So, do you guys have any big plans for New Year's? What's your guys' New Year's resolution? Mine's to keep working, I guess. I feel like that's every hardworking person's New Year's resolution. But comment in this video what you guys' New Year's resolution is. But yeah. Alright, looks like we're here, basically. So this car was amazing. I love the Camaro Z28. Oh, okay. This color on it is so badass. The sound of it is just amazing. And I would recommend you guys buy this car if you haven't yet. So. But that was amazing, but like I said, if you guys like this video, go ahead and throw a like on that. Go ahead and subscribe. If you didn't like it, don't watch it. But with that in mind, we will talk to you guys next time. Take care.